All control lies in the hands of those who understand the world. Came a long way to drop this. Took airplanes and helicopters. Touched down to touch base on certain issues pertaining to the place and time. Here and now. And if you don't know, you're getting shown how to fit the puzzle together piece by piece and see the picture develop and increase to high definition. Coming to life when you differentiate for real from pretend. And though the time we spent here may seem to fly, will linger in your mind's eye. A sight you saw assures the universal law. Less is more, more than ever before. Dreams capable of being said for the head. This is a vision. We're not the ones people think we are. That's why we project the image from way far to your mind's eye, where your thoughts connect to form one vision different from the norm. It's got to be the shape of tomorrow. That design is our own means of using machines to make dreams reality. So every nationality under the sun reveres the outcome of what was thought up, planned out, and done for the purpose of leaving behind a mark. The others will find the kind to spark a chain reaction. As one by one you feel satisfaction, full focus with no distraction or interference allowed to pass through and distort the view. This is a vision. Non-existence, ahead of our time, they wouldn't accept us, kept us behind, made us wait for the green light, but now we got it, and can't nothing stop the product, bound to stimulate a response from those in range, the focus of the rhyme remains unchanged, calculated maneuvers executed at the precise time, land on a dime, obliterating the target, ground zero, the rap market, this is a vision.
And when Dylan